biggest party of the summer did not disappoint. I'm Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and I've got all of your SummerSlam results. Warning though, spoilers are ahead. After making quick work of Brock Lesnar at this year's WrestleMania, Seth Rollins lost his Universal title to The Beast after he cashed in his Money in the Bank briefcase. But The Beast Slayer once again got the last laugh, regaining his coveted Universal Championship in Toronto. Kofi Kingston walked out of SummerSlam still WWE Champion over Randy Orton after a double countout. Now Kofi would snap on the Viper post-match after Orton involved the WWE Champion's family. In the opening match of the biggest party of the summer, Becky Lynch survived a brutal onslaught by Canadian native Natalya in a submission bout for the Raw Women's Championship. It looked as if Finn Balor had Bray Wyatt right where he wanted him, but The Fiend broke out the mandible claw and pinned Balor for the victory at SummerSlam. In a dream match that took each competitor to her limit, Charlotte Flair defeated Trish Stratus via submission. After the match, Trish Stratus had a moment in the ring with the WWE Universe. Even having a guest enforcer in Elias wasn't enough for Shane McMahon to get Kevin Owens to quit WWE, as KO defeated the best in the world. Goldberg made quick work of Dolph Ziggler, defeating him with a spear and a jackhammer. Then after the match, the show-off kept running his mouth and was met with not one, but two more spears. Although Ember Moon's dynamic offense almost won her the SmackDown Women's Championship, Bayley hit the War Goddess with a belly-to-belly off the top rope to retain. AJ Styles retained the United States Championship over Ricochet with the help of his OC brothers. After the match, Gallows and Anderson made a statement by hitting Ricochet with the Magic Killer. And on the kickoff show, Drew Gulak defeated Oney Lorcan to retain his WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Apollo Crews and Buddy Murphy's match ended in a disqualification when Rowan came out and brutally attacked Buddy Murphy. Elias's performance was interrupted by WWE Hall of Famer Edge, who laid out Elias with a spear. And the Iconics were unsuccessful in regaining the Women's Tag Team Championship as Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss held onto their titles. While chapters might have closed on certain rivalries tonight, it was only the beginning for others. You don't want to miss any of the fallout on Monday Night Raw and Tuesday SmackDown Live, coming to you this week on the USA Network.